U.S. Marshals are asking for your help to track down a most wanted fugitive who they say is to be considered armed and dangerous. 35-year-old John Kimble is wanted for a federal parole violation, but they say he also has gang ties and is also a suspect in a shooting that happened in Sand Springs a month ago. If you see him or know where he is, call the U.S. Marshals at 1-877-WANTED-2 or go online to usmarshals.gov/tips.